Hey guys, back with another adventure. I already started with the roof and other things. Other small things. But not too much off camera. Build this out. So they're like enemies. Yeah, I forgot to mention, he wants the pool a few times. Anyway, we're in part two. Part one was pretty long. This one's probably gonna be not nearly as long, but still pretty long. Probably at least longer than the facility one that we made today. And before we know it, we're already at the last few layers. Yeah, I think it's better if we use the concrete. I think it just looks better that way. Anyway, so let's start with glass.
I don't know. I'm not the one that turned any of it on. Thank you.
Alright, let's just keep going. This ultimate hotel thing, whatever you want to call it.
You're gonna call it the old.
I guess. I'm thinking. Okay, I think I want to do a water slide. That goes into either the lake or the pool. Let's also do a balcony for each one, so you can stay with it. But we have one problem. Where are we gonna put the slide? Yeah, that's something. That's we have to figure that one out thing. Hold up, hold up, hold up. No. I think. Here should be the restroom. But then we're gonna have to block this off. Let's block it off. Alright, so let's replace all this with the concrete. So let's build this. Alright, I think that looks good. That just looks cool. This place looks sick. That's all I have to say. This place is awesome. At least I think it looks awesome. Tell me your opinions in the comment section below of this amazing spot. I think it looks really cool. I guess they have. That. Alright. That. Finally, the rain's done. add so many things to this awesome hotel. I'm gonna be nice and give them just a little bit more room. Over here. Waxed cut copper. This was the view of just about everything when I went to a hotel when I was like 8. This was literally the view. Alright. You guys meet? I have a better idea. And I actually broke the window. About to give everyone an equal amount of space. How about we do this? There we go. Now everyone has an equal amount of space. Can this even be seen on the map? Oh yeah, it can. That's how you know we built this thing to the core. And this thing is so large. Alright, let's build an overhang like right here. Well, I feel like this spot is not good and big enough. I feel like around the island it's not big enough. I'm probably gonna do that in the next part or so. Let's go downstairs. Hey chefs, what's for breakfast? I'm just kidding, there's not even anything there. So what's even the point? Alright. What should we use? Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Thank you. this work? Oh, it does! I should do that for a monitor. I don't think we need slabs anymore. Let's go out here. What? Let's go all the way out here. Only one. I can see it. There's the resort. Alright, so we're back at the hotel. There we go. Okay, that's enough. Let's use the spruce button so it's easier to hide. We want to kind of get in fast. I think we actually got rid of the glass. Oh well, we can just, you know, get it again. Oh, I have an idea. Over here, let's have this entire place spot over here. Because we still have so much room, we can build whatever we want. Now I'm thinking we should build an arcade. I don't know how we're gonna do it, but we're gonna do it. And I bet you guys are not. Like, now that's the spirit. I guess we'll have to get the spruce out again. I didn't think we'd actually need it again. I guess I was wrong. Gonna have to figure it out how to build an arcade in Minecraft. And now that we've got the monitor, I think we can just fly right through. Come over here. This shows you where. Alright, now that we've got that, I think we should do black and purple. Let's see how the black and purple looks first. Alright, how does that look? Look like a good floor for an arcade? Think so.
adjustments. And I was like, I did enough adjustments. What do you need more for?
Okay. I think I figured out how I want to do the arcade machine. How about we keep doing these unpolished blocks?
I did not get any notification of anything.
I guess we could do this.
This is new. Is your website broken? Because this is a never-ending spinny circle. Let me close the internet and reopen it.
Alright, let's just,
Is your site down? Are you down? This won't log in, that won't refresh. I would love to do this clarification. Nothing happens. It looks like our site experienced a temporary error. Yeah, your site is down. I can't. You like making it hard for me to do my job. I can see this. Yeah. This looks like a new problem.
Hopefully. Is it for nothing? Okay, I think I need a crafting table for this. Great. Let's go. No, whatever. As long as we have a crafting table. I'm trying to figure out how I want this. I mean, I guess we can make the round little green. I think we got it.
Do I still have it? No, I don't. Okay. Whatever. No, open it. What are you doing? Let's try this.
Alright. Alright. Sam finally furnished this place. Guess we can do cherry. Dancing. Mm-hmm. that? Finish both of these guys. Alright, let's just go. Alright, let's. Just put these in the hallway. Alright. Honestly, I think the only thing we need to get done is the windows. What are we doing again? Oh yeah. More Star Maker. It's hard being a Star Maker and a YouTuber at the same time. But I gotta do both. There's your mouse. Alright, you're looking for... Hello, I'm looking for I'm looking for the luxury room. Okay, that'll be $100 a night. Okay, thanks. For all the rich YouTubers that. Won't make it too far by. Okay, we found more subscribers again. Which is not good. Put a light in each room. Probably in the corners. Hmm. I guess we'll use the yellow one as a golden one.
Swan, you're supposed to go get your bat.
Alright guys, we're back. Now I gotta cover up that.
So one.
Alright, let's play some games. We have 1 minute to... Alright, we have 1 minute to click this guy. Let's go, let's just run around. Okay, let's put the token in. Why is it not? No, try this one. Okay, the game's about to start. Never mind. We hit it 100 times before the 1 minute timer, before the clock hit zero. Just do some more things. What are we doing? Oh yeah. We got furnishing the bathroom. Anyway, let's find it. Here it is. Let's go. Can we build? No, we don't need that. Where's the tripwire? Hook. Can't even use that as the faucet. Where is it? There it is. Oh yeah, and we also need a cyan dye in the light blue. Let's get another head. Put on some iron armor for them, just in case. Can use a shovel or something else like a statue. Okay. going to Jamaica's best resort. Alright, let's go. Bronze, silver, and gold. Alright, that's enough for today. finishing up the resort. Alright. See you next time, guys. Bye.